I was so unhappy in grad school, and I went to see a therapist, and she said, what do you want to do with your life? And I said, I want to be a playwright. They were heartbroken, you know, because just think, 10 years devoted to studying Shakespeare, and all of this, you know, money, and it's every parent's nightmare.